But this one can't be seen in India.
Oh.
It's very rare. It's famous in Africa.